I'm Ali Saeed Hassan, filmmaker and artist. In 1987, I established Golol Art Gallery in Mogadishu, Somalia. The Golol Art Gallery was the first gallery in Somalia and was also the last gallery in Somalia. The civil war in 1990 destroyed everything in Mogadishu. Everything was looted. I managed to rescue some artwork and escape with my family. From Somalia to in border Kenya with a car, in Kenya, Nairobi, to Rome, Rome in, to Germany in Frankfurt, and now Frankfurt to London. War is a disaster. No future. You see this? The place to preserve, and all this was completely destroyed, except 34 pieces. Each painting, they represent historical period, and they reflected the situation for the that time. The Somali community living in UK is more than 300,000 people. The art is not only for the Somali community. The art is for everybody. For the history of the Somalia, some institutions take care also for this painting, place to preserve and place to exhibit. You have to make a documentation because already Somalia is going. I think London, in Birmingham, Luxor, and all the place where the Somali community live, come good discussion. The dream is that to rebuilding Golol Gallery, to rebuilding in Mogadishu. Art is the peace, so we have to build in the dialogue between this community. The dialogue, after dialogue, and I think the division maybe can disappear.